He's coming.
Okay, who's gonna ask him?
I don't mean who's going to ask him. It's your mother you're trying to fix up, aren't you?
I'm not trying to fix her up. I just want to introduce them.
Sounds like a fix-up to me. Here he is.
Mr. Tarloff? Mr. Tarloff?
Hi, Polly.
Hi, are you in a hurry?
Yeah, kind of. What is it?
Well, my mom, she's rehearsing for a play and she can't make Parents' Day.
Oh, okay.
But she would like to talk to you about how I'm doing.
Well, you tell her you're doing fine.
Well, she wouldn't believe me if I told her. It's better coming from you.
It really is.
Tell her to call me.
Well, couldn't you have coffee with her after school? She really is concerned about my work.
She really is.
Well, all right, all right. Tuesday, 5 o'clock, the coffee shop on the corner.
Okay. Thanks.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. It means a lot to us. She'll be there. Don't worry.
Mr. Tarloff.
Yes, hello, Mrs. Hines. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Please, sit down.
I'm sorry I'm late. I just got off of rehearsal.
Yes, Polly told me. I'm a great admirer of your work.
Oh, thank you. I'm hoping that you're an admirer of Polly's work as well.
Well, I wouldn't put it in quite the same category, but she's an excellent student. One of the lucky ones who doesn't have to work hard at it. Coffee?
Please.
Miss, another coffee here, please.
Well, then what seems to be the problem?
Problem? There's no problem. I'm extremely happy with her work. She knows that.
Well, why did you ask to see me?
I didn't. She said you asked to see me.
Polly said that?
Yes, Polly and Heidi Stanton. I thought that was a little peculiar.
I see. Mr. Tarloff, are you married?
I was. Divorced about 3 years ago. Why?
I think we are the unwitting victims of a pair of teenage matchmakers.
Well, well. Well, it's that kind of school. We encourage outside activities.
Oh, God. Polly won't be coming back to school, of course. I intend to kill her.